Free Halloween costumes for the kiddos today through the Columbus Metropolitan Library, part of their literacy Spooktacular. This was at the South High Library branch this afternoon. Kids do all kinds of fun learning activities, and then an anonymous donor stepped forward and gave away 100 costumes to make their Halloween a little more special this year. And it's certainly starting to feel like Halloween out there.
It is, but it's actually going to get warmer than